Hello, dear ones. It's Alice. I'm of the stars. It's the week after the autumnal equinox 2020. And here's a sign for you. It's a sign not in the clouds, but in the trees. It's a sign of a way to enjoy life until the winter solstice in December. All right, here's the sign in the tree. We have a tree that's standing upright very courageously, and another tree that just decided to bend with the breeze and take life easy. And you can see it seems to be just about as happy and full of green life as the tree that's doing sentinel duty right beside it.